What's up, people? Tasaran here, and welcome back to Final Fantasy IX. I'm sorry, I know it's been a few days since I've uploaded a video and that. Ever so sorry, I've been a bit ill recently, but we're back on form, so both this and the series of World of Warcraft will be continuing. So, we're here at, I think they call this place Norwich Heights. And we have come across a quaint little village, so let's crack on and continue with the story. Oh, excuse me. I mean, you've never seen a windmill before, mate. You can see it. Job done. Village of Dali. Seems like quite a nice, friendly, calm place. Not very professional. Ever protective. So you got to say this for Zidane, although he has his agendas or whatever, he has pretty much taken both now Blade and Vivi under his wing, which shows he's got a protective side to him. Now that's a good question. Anyone can do it, player, it's you. We'll let Steiner in on it so he stops working against us. And he got it yet? She wants to go. To be fair, it wasn't your fault you crashed in the forest, it was the Queen. He's got bored. Mm-hmm. And that is a chest there I can see at the bottom. I'm gonna grab that shit the first chance I get. We have an active time event. Let's have a look. Vivi Confused. Well, you are like a shadow in a big hat. Antidote, lovely jubbling. Anything else? Oh. I couldn't see a chest there at all. Guessing that's it. Blade tries. Another chest. Not stroppy. I know it says old lady, but that really does look like a beard. Oh, come on, you know what a crop. It's a bit late for that, isn't it? We got a letter? Yeah! Good old steel skin. Kick a saving. I know there's no real need for me to save so regularly, but I'll just force a habit. No, that's it, mate.